So it's Friday, it's like 7 o'clock at night. I don't think we're gonna do anything tonight. Sometimes we go to like dinner and stuff on Fridays, but I ain't feeling it. Jay's in the garage right now working out, which I probably should be doing because we're going to LA on Monday, but I'd just rather eat croissants. It's Friday, so all I really have is like Saturday, and then I have to pack Sunday, and Sunday's Mother's Day. I'm probably gonna just wash some hair extensions tonight and wash some brushes. I probably won't do that though. I'll probably just end up watching TV.
And my voice sounds so raspy. And my tooth is hurting again. It's like a back tooth.
I still have my wisdom teeth in, so I don't know if maybe that's what's causing like my toothaches, because I have them on both sides. I have them on this side and on this side, but this side I know I just have cavities in. I don't know these words.
I've been filling the red lips.
So it's just Friday night at 7:15. Doing a whole lot of nothing. It's fun.
Clean hair.
It's 1 o'clock on a Monday and we are off to the airport.
What's on your head? The paper towel?
It's hot. It's 100 degrees.
It is. It's super hot at home.
91. See you in LA.
It's 7:30 almost. We just got to LA. We're driving to the hotel. And then you know where our next stop will be. We just got to the hotel and we have a pretty nice view. It's cute. Here's inside. Biebs is trying to figure out how to work this TV because it's a mirror television.
We got basketball on.
Take the cap off. Biebs is watching the game, but they're showing the movie Splash down here, which I think is so cool because it's like one of my favorite movies ever. Having a little movie night out here. No! What's out here? Biebs eating 37.
Big ass wieners on my plate.
Okay, let's try that again. He cannot control himself right now.
Oh.
Gross. What was it? Should have got bacon.
Yeah.
Out of the bank. He has the potential to be a star.
It's early. Well, what time is it, Beeps?
10:30.
It's 10:30 in the morning. You're getting ready to go.
It's 11. We gotta go.
It's 11. We've got to go. Jeremy forgot his belt, so we've got to go get him one. I'll see you in the car. Thanks. First, we're going to the Beverly Center because somebody forgot their belt and his pants won't stay up without one. And then we're gonna go get a little sneak peek of the Bellamy store that's opening apparently soon, so. In the new Bellamy store, which is opening super, super soon. And look how big it is. It's about, what is it, 4? It's like 4 o'clock. I have to put these glasses on because it's super bright outside. Getting ready. What, you didn't understand?
Super bright outside.
We just had a meeting and then we went 8. So yeah.
Hey 1088.
Thank you.
My pleasure.
It's around 9:55 in the morning on a Wednesday. We are heading out to the Bellamy warehouse to do like a little last minute shoot. But we were starving, so we had to come to the chicken fillet. I don't have my lip on yet, so I'm glad I didn't put lipstick on. Now I get to eat this sandwich.
Florida Chick-fil-A. Like a
So it is now 3:30. I probably have 23 pounds of hair in. Now we're probably just gonna go back to the hotel and then grab some food or something.
Green tea.
Green tea
cup. The strawberry nut one. M&M. Blueberry cinnamon toast crunch.
Yeah.
It's like 2:00 on a Wednesday? Is it Wednesday? No, on a Thursday. And I don't know where we're at right now because I thought we were in Los Angeles, but it's like 60 degrees, there's no sun out, and it's raining.
What is this?
This is the international hand signal for what the f-. Are we gonna eat In-N-Out in the car? I would like to eat it in the car just because I don't want to get out of the car. My hair already has a little bit of rain on it. I don't like that. Till next time. We're at the gun range. You guys can be loud.
Nice shot.
Shot.
Mad, I lost my Ray-Bans that I wear all the time. I don't know what happened to them, but it's like 7:40 in the morning. We're leaving LA. It's a rainy day today again, so I'm excited. If it's gonna be raining, I'd rather be at home when it's raining. So see ya, LA. Hello.
Hello, 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 hello.
Hello. You gotta feed the boobos. Look, her plate is flipped.
How the f*** is it flipped?
Because you kicked it over.
No.
I just finished filming, and Biebs is going to work out, and then I'm gonna go to my mama's house while the footage imports, so maybe I'll show you mom's new house. Come here. It is a hot one today in Florida. Florida. I lost my Ray-Bans.
I had someone tell me I fell off, who I needed that. And they wanna see me pick back up, but where I leave it at? I know I exaggerated things, now I got it like that. Tuck my napkin in my shirt, cause I'm just mobbing like that. You good and well that you don't want a problem like that. You gon' make someone. Those my brothers, I ain't even gotta say it, that's just something they know. They know.
That natural dew is coming through.
I'm like, why I gotta be all that, but still I can't deny the fact that it's true. Listen to you expressing all.
Show you mom's house if I forgot the camera.
And we're going in.
I don't like this. We gotta cover this because people can see her.
I'll show you her house when it's all done and decorated, she said. But look, there's koi fish in that pond out there. Cool.
I didn't really get to show you my mom's house. I'm in my mom's car. Get out my car. She just has stuff all over the place and she's like, don't you show this house. I'm like, okay, mother. A little fun side note about me. When I was little, we moved around a lot. That wasn't fun, but we did. And my mom could pack up a whole house, move the whole house, and then unpack the entire house, and it would be like we never even moved. I mean, everything from wherever we were and we moved again, it would be exactly how it was. I mean, pictures on the wall, everything, completely decorated. I just always thought that was like cool that she would make it like we never even moved. Like, it would just be perfect again.
What are you doing? Mama's little chicken nugget.
Aw, boobies. Sheepy girl. The boy. Manny's in the office sleeping.
I feel like Snooki with this freaking clip in my hair.
What are you doing up there? Pee-wee?
What is that?
On top of the fridge.
Hey! What are you doing up there?
Papa's cooking some chicken and rice. 9 o'clock.
Later than we'd like.
Come over here to your mother. Hey, do not go over my camera. Do not go over my camera. Hey, do not go over my camera.
Can we get some light? I'm about to film, and then we're supposed to go get pedicures today, so I'm gonna try to hurry up and film this video. Well, not hurry up, but I'm gonna try to be fast, and then go get these toes done and edit this video, so fingers crossed all that works out. Yeah, this room is just messy already, and I'm not even gonna show you because yeah. It's 2:02. We are going to pick up Charlo, my cousin, and we are going to go get a pedicure really quick. And it is looking like it's gonna torrential downpour any second. Yes, usually after I film, I do take all my makeup off right away. It's like 2:00 in the afternoon. I had yellow eyeshadow on and lashes out to here, so I like to save those looks for nighttime. I get gel on my toes just because it lasts longer and it doesn't chip right away, because I always feel like if I don't get gel, it just chips immediately and I'm an angry bird after that. But I got a blue glittery color on my toes last time and I have just been hating it ever since. Way later in the day, it's probably around 7:00. It's a Tuesday, so you know Jay is playing basketball. I have already gotten a pedicure. I filmed a video. We just finished editing, so now it is finishing in iMovie and it has about an hour, it says. So then I can upload after that. So I'm feeling pretty accomplished today. I'm so hungry. I just want to eat goldfish though. Oh, somebody's texting me.
Oh, sheepy guy. That little dude goes to the vet tomorrow.
Busted. Can we just talk about the fact that I have on matching socks today? Woo! I got a French manicure on my toes, which I never get.
And she cut me, actually, right there.
She's been whipping out these toes left and right on YouTube, have I not? Oh, Manny, you just pushed that stuff right off of there.
And Kat Von D writes you a handwritten note. Feeling cool.